find that very frustrating because they're the next generation and they should be interested in politics because that's where their future is going to be, and especially for the people in high school because they should get to decide who is going to run the country.
We all need to be more involved in it. That way we can make better decisions on who our presidents are. Not just that, but more in our community. It can affect us all.
Strong Republican, and a lot of my friends are themselves a Republican, and I do have other friends that are Republican, and we both sides of us do watch a lot of news.
The reason that I'm interested in politics is because it does affect our future very rapidly. A year from now, I'll be a legal adult, so it will have a more direct impact on me as an individual and a citizen.
I mean, this is some of the most important times to pay attention because we're faced with these gigantic issues that will impact us in ways that we can't even begin to comprehend.
Like, my mom's on welfare, she would never be able to get a job, and like, it's not because they're lazy, it's just that they're not able to get a job.
The fair tax is something that I really want to employ.
As a young person, you should care about education, the economy.
Probably immigration. I think that if you're already here, you might as well stay here if you're making a living. So I don't see what's the problem of like checking if you're illegal and then kicking you out just because you're stereotyped.
Probably education, since I'm gonna go to college next year. I need to like make sure I have enough money to like go to where I want to go to.
I was super happy. I couldn't vote, but I knew that that three of those 4 years he'll be my first president as a young adult.
I think he's a better choice than Romney, but I still wouldn't have voted for him if I could have voted.
Honestly, I didn't like Mitt Romney, so I would have voted for Obama anyway, but I don't think that either of them would do much.
And so I was happy when he got reelected, and I would have voted for him, and I campaigned for him. But at the same time, I think that we need to continuously question a few things. 'Cause I'm gonna make this place yours.